Oh, I'm just putting up some drywall here and there. So I've got the hole in the floor covered. This is where the chimney chase went. Was. In a previous video, I think it's entitled Demoing Out a Chimney Chase. I showed taking it out, so gives it a lot more room in here, or the appearance of more room. It's kind of a small kitchen. I think it's pretty damn functional. So that's where I'm at.